The new ARES Commander is introducing a new user interface called the DARKk UI. This DARKk UI is not only giving a fresh and modern look to ARES Commander, it is also harmonizing the user interface across all the ARES CAD software to offer a smooth experience across desktop, mobile, and cloud. Indeed, the same DARKk UI is used in ARES Touch for Android tablets and smartphones, but also in the new iOS version for iPads and iPhones, and the exciting new ARES Kudo for cloud. The DARKk UI is only one of the aspects of the new Trinity concept introduced by Graebert. When you buy ARES Commander, you will get access to a full ecosystem included in the same subscription, desktop, mobile, cloud. You can work anywhere from any device. Let's see also some other nice improvements in the user interface. When we open ARES Commander for the first time, we find a new welcome screen. To begin with, it gives a quick access to the most recent files, plus a shortcut to create a new drawing and another one to browse your computer for another file. We also find the licensing widget to log in with your Graebert account. We can also see news from the blog in this other section. If you don't feel comfortable with the DARKk UI, you can always switch to the previous Lite UI. Just go to Options and within System Options in Display, you can choose Lite. Once we restart the program, the changes will be applied. In the same way, we can reactivate the dark environment. The new user interface of ARES Commander allows to work with palettes that are hidden automatically. For that, we just have to activate this icon and immediately get the benefit to work with a larger screen. The palette will open as soon as we move the cursor over the margin of the screen. Any activity that we are going to do in the drawing will be saved in the history. The difference from this version is that the undo command is now showing the history and we can clearly select how many steps we want to undo. ARES Commander is also introducing the command auto-completion. Start typing some letters and ARES will show a suggestion of commands matching these letters. Finally, if you click here in the account, you will call back the licensing widget. This gives you a clear vision of the status of your license, but also a totally new and very flexible licensing system, allowing to use your license on any computer. But we'll see that in another video.